mug cake mix and a black cauldron mug. You're gonna need spooky candy decorations. Tablespoons of water. Ha 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 ha.
These are pretty simple and quick to make.
All you have to do is take the packet of mug cake mix and pour it in your mug.
Now we pour 3 tablespoons of water. Stir it up. Now that we're done stirring, let's go ahead and put it in the microwave for 1 minute. They're done cooking. Let's go ahead and decorate this. We're going to add green frosting on first. Let's add some red icing in the middle. Now we're gonna add the eyeballs around the icing. Thank you. our gummy mummy ham in the center of the red icing. Let's dig in. Be gone!
If you want to see more, you could find us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter.